Chinese dagger is extremely old. Dad had a similar one in his collection dating from 854 BC.
Maybe I should just climb a tree and wait this out. Great fucking wolves.
Hey, if you're hiding, come out! Show yourselves! Better to give up now before the dogs find you!
A lot of dead soldiers in there.
Oh, shit. You see any Oni?
Yeah, I... Look, I don't want to talk about it.
Seriously? What did you see?
Look, whatever they are, whatever they're doing up there, it's some dark shit, all right? I'm not going back, even if Father Matthias orders me.
Wounded! He's wounded! Storm Guard warriors, today we stand on the brink of a great change. The enemy fleet that sails our shores will be the last to ever attempt an invasion of our beloved Yamatai. The rage of our great Sun Queen will raise up a mighty storm, and we will ride forth upon the winds to destroy them. But when we emerge victorious, we will not stop. A new day will dawn as our Queen's light will reach across the ocean to touch all lands. While we of Yamatai bask in the warmth of her grace, those who oppose us will burn.
The ones in the forest. Are they breeding them?
Thank you. You there, Lara?
Alex, I've been trying to reach you all morning.
We just got to the beach. Boat's in pretty bad shape. Without the right tools, we might have trouble getting it up and running. Could sure use your help down here.
See what you can do. I'm on my way.
Watch yourself out there.
Are you there? Alex said that you're on your way down.
I should be there soon. I need to tell you something.
What's going on?
I don't think we can leave this island. Something is keeping us here. I have to go back to the monastery.
Are you sure?
Yes, Sam. I need you to keep this to yourself for now. I'm going to help Reyes fix that boat, but then I'm taking it inland.
Laura, I don't know about this.
Just trust me. It's the only way.
All right. You be careful.
brothers. Now you die! You piece of shit! Hold still!
The whole thing is gonna fall!
Please!
Howard!
Kill the girl!
Help
me!
Stop shooting!
Die!
Hold still!
feel something in this place. Something I haven't felt since I was a child. When my father would go insane with rage, I would hide with my brother, and he would tell me the tale of Pania of the Reef. I remember feeling the ocean calling to me. I wanted to escape, to give myself to the silent sea. And now, as I look at the reefs surrounding this beach, I feel that urge again. I see Pania's green seaweed hair woven among the wreckage. I feel her tears in the spray of the waves lashing upon the rocks. Lara is right. This island is cursed. There's a rage here that will never let us go. If the worst happens and I'm the last one standing, I will let Pania take me. I will swim away and join my brother in the waves.
Sam, I'm here. Lara.
Alex will be sorry he missed out on this.
Yeah.
Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance to grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right?
We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
Shit. We'd be able to lift him more smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
You're right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be some on that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Lara.
I'm gonna see if I can get this gun working.
All right. I'll dismantle the setup and get the engine ready for the block and tackle.
Anything I can do?
Just stay out of the way.
You think those things will still fire?
They need a bit of cleaning. But yeah, they'll work.
Hopefully we won't need to use them. Sam, be careful there.
Hey, Lara's not the only one who can... Shit!
Watch it, Sam!
Sorry. I'm sorry.
Hey, it's all right.
And don't touch anything.
Amazing. Portuguese. Looks to be early 18th century.
Who the fuck are they? Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
Radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it! Shut up for a second! Let me think. Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountains.
Yeah?
What the hell?
There it is.
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah, help!
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. Feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell's this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping...
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Laura.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Laura, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. It can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
Laura, the Endurance is beached on the other side of those cliffs. You can probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
That won't work.
I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex,
you were getting worried.
I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, I got this. I'm heading in, going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
What'd they say? What's going on up
there? Busted out all the prisoners. Killed anyone in her way.
Damn. Seriously? Who the hell is she?
I don't know. I think she came in with that new wreck. She killed Vlad during the roundup.
What? She killed one of the Russians?
Singed around the edges. What happened to your owner? There's a name on the tag. Millie.
Should do it.
What the hell are we gonna tell the enforcers?
Don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it. Jumped to his death.
But you shot him.
Details, man. They aren't ever gonna find his place.
What was that? I'll check it out. This isn't right.
What the hell?
I need help!
By scribes of the Chinese royal court. A small engraving indicates this was the possession of an imperial ambassador.
Thank you.
where have all the children gone? Another name, carved faintly into the wood. Coco. The research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms? The power's still on. How is that possible? Water. storage room. Artifacts from an ancient tomb. What were they looking for?
Work. Damn, can't do that yet. The Sun Queen grows old. Soon she will choose her successor. I fear it will be me. I am now her favorite. She dotes on me, calls me her precious first daughter. Like a doll, she always keeps me close to her, brushing my hair, dressing me in her favorite clothes. It unsettles me beyond words. But more disturbing, she constantly gazes upon my features as if she's looking at her own reflection. Endurance. They're tearing it apart. Thank you.
That should do it. All right, try now. This is a waste of time. How many generators is this? What the hell are they using them for? It doesn't matter. They put in the orders, we still, no questions asked. But we already shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights? You should be quiet, brother. Don't talk like this.
Keep it steady. We're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke rising over the mountain. If there was a problem, they'd call down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static all night.
What's going on?
Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Hold on, it's Jan.
Fuck, no. This job you tell is bullshit. Brother, please.
I'm not your fucking brother. I'm sick of this place. We keep salvaging all this useless shit. We're working our asses off for what? Father Matthias? The fucking Sun Queen? How much longer do we have to keep...
Wait.
Whoa. Shit! What the...
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Everything's fine.
No!
Just get this generator moving again. Get back to work.
Thank you.
What's going on? Who's shooting?
Take cover. There's an intruder.
What kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into?
Seriously fucked up is going on here. It's a natural phenomenon that causes the weather to go apeshit, a military research base, some kind of sun queen, and a crazy cult. I mean, if I didn't know better, I'd say this is a big put-on. Are there TV cameras hidden in the trees? I mean, you know, I gotta admit, it's scaring the shit out of me. I keep cracking jokes to cover it up. Reyes looks ready to kick my ass. I think I need to do something useful before I completely lose it. I wish I could be more like Lara. She blows me away. Not only is she brilliant, but she's also an amazing ass-kicker. Now, if she didn't notice me before, she sure as hell won't now. But
Maybe. I can still do something to get her attention.
Stack that cargo for transport after you finish with that.
Back off!
back here again. Somehow, I might be able to clear it.
Alex. Finally, I impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
God.
Oh, sorry.
It looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us!
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Lara.
Take the tools.
Not without you!
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
Nowhere to run!
The others are counting on us. Go! Now!
Old logbooks.
Months of excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping this island. The tomb of an important general dating from the Kamakura period was discovered in our coastal dig site. This discovery is the missing piece of the puzzle. It will allow us to finally gain control of the storms.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers.
Thank you.
date reads May J6, which is 1873. One side is worn down, as if it was rubbed repeatedly. Maybe this was a soldier's good luck coin. Suho. Hard to read the date, but Japan made thousands of these in the mid-1800s.
Explosion, we thought.
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry.
Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. But this whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
If I'm going to get to the ritual chamber in that monastery, we need to fix that boat. I don't know how I'm going to convince the others to take it inland rather than off this island, but I have to find a way. Reyes won't be easy. She wants to get back to her daughter, and she's in pain over Roth. We all are.